this is the rotational viscometer we have here a spindle number 21, and according to the specifications of spindle number 21, we should add about 7.5 to 8 grams of asphalt into this chamber here. I will go ahead and add that now. Go ahead. Okay.
397. Shear stress is 111. The shear rate is 27.9. And the torque is 23.9.